Hi, this YouTube video is made especially for the coming up soccer game in UAE. The reason I'm doing this is because I am a fan of soccer games and I have a lot of respect. Don't take me wrong, I have a lot of respect for FIFA. But lately, I realized that FIFA's PFC referees, let me be honest with you, suck. S-U-C-K, suck. Unprofessional, biased, and perhaps in my mind, corrupted. I can show you the evidence. And we have VAR each time, right? Still, the referees were not able to do the right thing. The referees were short-sighted. Everybody saw that their judgments were both times completely wrong. So as a fan, I'm very, very disappointed. I appreciate that there is justice for any wrongdoing. And I saw that the soccer players were playing the rules. Whoever crossed the line got punished. But the referees is like immune to any punishment. It's like, I don't know, God or something. And that, you know, that's really make me feel like FIFA, AFC, don't honor their own rules and regulations. It's only applied to the players. And the referees just receive the money and act like the god of the game or like the king that is immune to any kind of regulations, any kind of punishments. If I don't say it, I feel like I am colluded with those crooks. I feel like they are receiving money from somewhere to make the game unfair to a league coming from a poor country and voiceless. I have to go back and show you the evidence. And you know, right after the soccer game between Vietnam national team and Saudi Arabia national team happened in Saudi Arabia country, there are so many newspapers in the Arabic countries that had highlights and reports about that unprofessional game led by the FIFA's AFC referees from the Middle East. I mean, every single time we saw a Middle East referee, we felt nervous for the poor countries. Because we know, you know, unlike in the United States, in those countries, corruption is not a problem. And it showed in those games. Look, the Arab news commented that truly is shameful. And let me read it for you. Zimak, the football player from the Vietnam national team, Zimak's red card in the 54th minute was decisive to help the home team Saudi Arabia win 3-1 against Vietnam in the final qualifying round of the 2022 World Cup in Asia. The Asian qualifiers wrote to Qatar. And following that game, there was another final qualifying round of the 2022 World Cup in Qatar, Asia. So what had we seen? Again, the FIFA's AFC Middle East referee did not penalize the Australia national team for the very obvious malicious attack by the Australian football player, as you can see in this picture. Nowadays, people can review all the angles to see if there was an intention or a mistake. And everybody agreed it was too obvious. Even the reporters from all of the channels around the world at that moment believed in that very specific spot that there will be a penalty for the Vietnam national team against Australia national team. But no, the Middle East referee of the AFC of the FIFA refused to grant the penalty to the deserving football team, which is the Vietnam national team. And if that happened, definitely the score would be completely different. Unfortunately, that Middle East referee did not have a fair mind. And perhaps, you know, in those countries in the Middle East, corruptions are normal practices. What do you expect? So the country that has the most money will definitely can buy those referees. And it's not a problem. That's how sad it is. And I feel like if FIFA keeps playing like, you know, there's nothing I can do, the referee always has the final say, well then perhaps this is the time that we should form another qualified international federation of association football. And thus we'll have another qualified Asian football confederation. Don't you agree? And so ultimately we'll have qualified referees. Come on, this is a non-profit organization. Someone should step up and form another one. And perhaps when you have two FIFAs, two AFCs, two set of referees receiving incomes, that there may be a competition, healthy competition between them. And perhaps there will be healthy football games. And perhaps the philosophy of sportsmanship will be finally upheld with integrity, honesty, professionalism, and fair mind. Don't you agree? Because if we understand it clearly, the bottom line, the referees are not kings. Actually, the viewers are kings and queens. If we boycott your games because you stink, because you suck, you'll have no viewers. And if you don't have viewers, you don't have fans, guess what? Nobody watching you. You don't have a job. You will be eliminated. No more sponsors. So clean up your house. Get rid of the dirty minds, unprofessional and corrupted referees, and start promoting integrity, honesty, professionalism, and fair mind, which are all combined in the world of sportsmanship, isn't it? And make sure you show us the best of football game and the best of the organization that you belong, FIFA, AFC. Thank you.